Rashima Dixon Technology Assistance Foundation was started by Newcastle Prevention Coalition, and I was honored to be more so humbled to be actually have it named after me. And from that have really started to give out more donations to the community on different levels based on more so especially because we wanted the Newcastle Prevention Coalition to spread its arms more so around the city of Wilmington as well as Newcastle Route 9 corridor area. And through that, we were able to start giving out donations. Williams for Christ, which is right down on Newcastle Avenue, they were also gifted with computers as well. We also have now have given our biggest donation, which is to Neighborhood House for their Empowerment Center, which I know from the past 8 years that I've been in Southbridge that this has been one of the major things that has been missing over the years. And it has been something that I know others, we had conversations about it with residents and some other folks that we wanted to make sure that, you know, our folks are ready for careers and not just jobs, but also making sure that our kids are educated to the level that they should be. By the library extending a satellite site here was a perfect opportunity, which we talked through with them by the help of Nemours kind of being our bridge to kind of build and bring in that relationship. And now we have it. And as well as talking to the zip codes of the world and the year ups and some of the other organizations that do more so technology, we wanted to also bring them into the fold and also have them help out the community and bridging that gap as far as technology as well.
We are an organization, a grassroots organization, that focuses on the issues that confront our community. Primarily, we focus on drug and alcohol prevention among young people, but in order to do that, we have to address some of the underlying areas that cause them to get into this antisocial behavior. So we include a number of programs, such as the Alternative to Out-of-School Suspension Program, which we do with the Colonial School District. We do computer gifting, as we do here. We work with community centers throughout the community to ensure that there are activities and prevention activities for our young people. And we work with organizations such as the Rashima Dixon Foundation to ensure that we are including all of our community, not just a specific sector.
I am so proud to be a part of the Neighborhood House. I grew up in Southbridge, so I used to live right in the projects. So just to see, I used to even come to the Neighborhood House growing up at the daycare and different things. So just to see that we're going to have an empowerment center and a library, all the wonderful things that the Neighborhood House has done over the years that's helped me and my family, also to see them grow and continue after 90 years.